Cam Reddish is averaging 11.9 points over 34 games this season. Atlanta, AP, the struggling Atlanta Hawks have traded forward Cam Reddish to the New York Knicks for a protected 2022 first-round draft pick. Atlanta confirmed the move on Thursday. The Hawks also are sending forward Solomon Hill and a 2025 second-round pick to the Knicks, and small forward Kevin Knox is heading to Atlanta in the deal. Reddish, the number 10 overall pick in the 2019 draft, has averaged 11.9 points and 2.5 rebounds in 34 games, including 7 starts, this season. The trade comes as the Hawks, 17-23, have lost 3 consecutive games and 7 of their last 9. Atlanta has fallen to 12th in the Eastern Conference standings 1 year after advancing to the conference finals. The Hawks agreed to trade Reddish 1 day after DeAndre Hunter scored 15 points in his return from wrist surgery. Hunter's strong showing after missing 2 months provided encouragement he is ready to resume his role as the starting small forward. Knox has played in only 13 games this season, averaging 3.6 points and 1.7 rebounds. His best season came as a rookie in the 2018-19 season when he averaged 12.8 points and 4.5 rebounds.